off to.
Good. What about you? Keep looking. Fan out! What you got? Nothing. You see anything? Nothing here either. Keep looking. Let's check over here. Here he is! Oh! Run!
You gotta tell me! Yeah.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Clear out of here. Come on,
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Come out, you coward. Fucking kid.
Oh, shit!
How did you do it? It's all right. There's nowhere to go. Come on out. Gonna have to come get these keys. No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
What is it? That is it. Had me back there. But Deckard, you shook my face. That a girl. I see you. No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
Careful. I gotta get those keys.
There you are. Oh, no. Got it, Nick. Had me back there. But Dex, you shook my face. Only for a second. Take comfort in knowing that you won't wait any part.
Ah, oh, you fuck.
Hello. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. know you keep surprising me. Oops. Keep surprising me. I heard that. Hello, Ellie. There you are,
Fuck.
You guys, I'll check over that way.
Oh!
Silly stuff here. Thank you.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. Not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. Where's that hospital the Firefly mentioned? Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Come on, hurry up.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on. Oh, man.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. And the whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Was that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie. Let's see what we got. That'll do.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
go down.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endurance arrived. All right, you think you can shove that crate down? Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
I'm on the other side.
Cool.
All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, cool.
Another jam door. Thank you.
In your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Time to go to work. Haven't done nicely.
Watch your head.
Great. Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What the hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
You got any surprises for me? Huh?
Son of a bitch! What you got, man?
Thank you. Thank you.
brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlon insisted on questioning him herself.
out!
I brought the kid all the way to Pittsburgh. That's all I know. My own existence. Brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. Well, you insisted on questioning him yourself. He's in here! Kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
What the hell?
Should buy me some time.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Don't come any closer. I mean it.
No! You fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Shit. you out of here, girl. I got you. I got you. Come on.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.
Shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now, what's your head going through?
Yeah. Got it.
Oh. Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but, Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Down there. Just a little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for.
Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay.
Thank you.